three cars traveling along a road in the same direction. And at a certain moment they are in the following positions in relation to one another. A is a certain distance behind B. And C is twice that distance in front of B. Each car travels at its own uniform rate of speed. With the result that A passes B in 7 minutes. And passes C 5 minutes later. In how many minutes after A, would B pass C?